Mirror number 1, depth alignment. Place masking tape over the depth window of the alignment jig assembly. Mark the beam position on the masking tape. Rotate the alignment jig assembly 180 degrees around the axis of the spring balance assembly. Mark the beam position again. If the two marks do not coincide, use quarter turns to push or pull the three screws. If the depth is above the horizontal axis, loosen or pull all three screws the same amount.